The 2004 Indian Ocean earthquake, otherwise known as the 2004 Sumatra earthquake, occurred on December 26, 2004, at 7:58 a.m. local time. It had a magnitude of 9.1. The fault happened in the ocean deep in the crust, where the two plates started to diverge after being stuck for a long time. In turn, this caused a subduction zone, where some islands in the area grew and other islands submerged. The earthquake had one of the greatest fault lengths in recorded history. The fault length was around 1,500 kilometers, and the rupture lasted about 10 minutes as it moved northward. The ocean floor had risen about 2 meters and moved toward the west, causing some houses to be submerged in water. After the earthquake, a rush of waves and tsunamis followed and hit Sumatra, Thailand, and other countries along the Indian Ocean. The waves were around 100 feet in height. The tsunamis were devastating for the countries around the Indian Ocean. It is recorded that 225,000 people were killed along the countries bordering the ocean. 200,000 people were reported dead in Indonesia alone. The Maldives were also affected and faced an economic setback, with tourists also dying or missing. It was hard to get aid and relief to areas that were poor and didn't have roads, so there were probably more casualties than first reported. There was also long-term damage on the environment because the farmland was destroyed and the salt water made it hard to plant. To this day, people are still affected by the earthquake and the tsunami that came after. The effects of the earthquake were pretty global because it affected many countries and some more than others. After the earthquake, one thing they did was form a tsunami warning and mitigation system to detect seismic waves and other hazards that may come in the future, but they are still getting used to the system. Another interesting fact is that the fault was larger than the state of California.